This is Professor Robert McGee, attorney, CPA, novelist, holder of 13 earned doctorates from universities in the United States, Eastern and Western Europe, winner of 15 gold medals in national Taekwondo championship tournaments. During a job interview with a prestigious accounting firm, he won the job by answering the question, "How much is 2 plus 2? His answer, "What would you like it to be?" His latest novel is Justifiable, Homicide, a political thriller. That's all well and good, but the real question is, what is he drinking?
I don't always drink rum, but when I do, I prefer Bacardi.
Me too.
What are you drinking? Robert McGee, the most interesting man in Fayetteville.